So I'm going to burn something particularly flammable now, and this is flour, okay? Right. If we have the lights down again, please, thank you. Okay. Don't try that at home. Thank you. Okay. So, actually, it's a very serious matter that flour mills need to be very careful because they can explode if they get a very fine mixture of the flour and air. This has been known to destroy entire flour mills. So, even sort of things that you wouldn't really expect to burn can burn. All of these things that we've seen so far, the wood from the matches, the flour, the cotton, they're all examples of carbohydrates. Now, these are substances that contain carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen, and the carbon and hydrogen burn, and we end up with, so this is the reaction with the oxygen in the air, and we form carbon dioxide, gas, and water, or hydrogen oxide. Okay. So,